This dance is called Scrap It, and it's by Kathy Kay. It's a 48 count, four wall, intermediate line dance. I'm going to say it's a low intermediate line dance because several of the verses mirror each other, so it's not like 48 brand new steps you have to learn. I do want to say this is my second video that I made of Scrap It, because the other one I made a little error, and so I've gotten rid of that one and I'm replacing it, and I'm going to do it right this time. So if you saw the other one, apologize. This is the right version. Sorry. All right, we're going to start out with our weight on our left foot. We're going to walk, walk, tap, step. So it's walk, walk, tap your right, and then step on your right. That's four counts. One, two, three, four. Now your weight's on your right foot. We're going to do a shuffling half turn to the left for five and six. Shuffle half turn. Your weight's on your left foot. Now for seven and eight, we're going to do a right kickball change. Kickball change. Okay, so with the count, it's one, two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight. Okay, the next verse of eight is a mirror of that, the exact same thing again. Walk, walk, tap, step, shuffle half turn, kickball change. Okay, so that's 16 counts. The next thing we're going to do toe struts. We're going to be angling to the right. Your weight's on your left foot, so your first toe strut is with your right foot. It's right toe, left toe. Now we're going to rock, recover, and a coaster step. Rock, recover, rock right, recover left, coaster step, coaster step. And you kind of come back to the middle, facing the front wall. And then we're going to do the same thing on the other side. Left toe, right toe, rock, recover, coaster, step. With the count on that verse, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, so that was another 16 counts. All right, the next verse of 8, our weight is on our left foot. We're going to do a shuffle to the right. It's called a Lindy on the step sheet, but I always just call it a shuffle. We're going to shuffle to the right and rock, recover. So it's one and two, your weight's on the right, rock back with the left, three, recover four. Now we're gonna do a vine with a quarter turn. So it's out, behind, quarter turn, and then a little hitch. Okay, so with the count on that, it's one and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The easy part is coming, okay? Now this is hip bumps, and I know some people don't like hip bumps, and I'll show you what to do if you don't like hip bumps. But the way it's choreographed is right to right to left, right, left, right, left. If you don't like hip bumps, you don't want to do them, just do step touches. Step, touch, step, touch, step, 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 step. Same thing. You end up in the same place, don't worry about it. But hip bumps are fun and they're good exercise. They're good for your waist. So learn, get in the mirror and do them. So it's right and left, right, left, right, left. Okay, that's the whole dance. I'm going to do it one more time and I'll put the music on. I'm going to do it to Keith Urban's You Look Good in My Shirt. It's a real fun song. This is a dance that can go to a lot of different songs. And so I like those kind of dances, and I like to do them to different stuff. It's actually choreographed to a scrap piece of paper by Paul Brandt, but we're going to do it to little Keith Urban. Excuse me. Okay, from the beginning. Ready, go. It's walk, walk, tap, step, shuffle half turn, kickball change, walk, walk, tap, step, shuffle half turn, kickball change, right toe, left toe, rock, recover, coaster, step, left toe, right toe, rock, recover, coaster, step, shuffle to the right and rock, vine to the left, turn and hitch, right hip, right, left, right, left. That's the whole dance. Okay, I'm gonna put some music on. Here we go.